Hello, hello. Today I'm doing the day one challenge for BookTubeathon, okay? And that is the Monster Challenge. Now, this is going to be interesting because I'm using the book that I'm currently reading, which is 50 Shades of Grey. So, let's see what kind of monster comes out with this, okay? So, I have my timer here. And I am going to go for the 30 seconds to find my random words. Okay, I got the words illuminated, lashes, tongue, muscular, and soft. Okay, now we're going for what capable of. I'm actually kind of scared to see what comes out now. Oh, don't want to lose the page mark by my bookmark. Okay, okay, so here we go, ready for the next 30. Okay, I didn't do as good this time. Okay, the words I got are safe, love, and chilling. Oh my god, what am I gonna write for this? What am I gonna draw? Okay. Okay. Let's do this. Just forget that I do like arty stuff for a living for a moment, please, because this is not pretty. Okay, so I'm gonna call this guy. Illuminated soft tongue. No, illuminated soft chill. Okay, here's the illuminated soft chill. Are you ready to see this guy? Okay, there we go. You see, he's muscular and he's got a very big tongue and he's got lots of lashes. And he's making it all like cold, chilly air, which makes it like snow, which is soft. And you know, everyone loves the snow. Okay. That was a bit terrible, but it was fun. Anyway, I hope you liked it, and I can't wait to watch more of the videos from this challenge because all the ones I've seen so far are just awesome. Anyway, that's it for today. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.